I'm so happy that we managed to take this first cup here in Montenegro. It's very special because it's the first for the country overall, and I'm really glad that Herceg Novi will stay in the history. I want to say thank you to all of my girls. We did a good game today. Also to congratulate the team of Luka Bar. They made a really good first part, and I think we just pushed them too much after the second and the third set. And we managed to control the game and show what we can do.